General Services Agency Management estimates that it will take one employee at least 5 to 6 hours per day to just post the awards, and another employee to gather the data to be inputted. With its current workload, the GSA personnel can hardly meet the demand. Yet with this increased demand on them, they simply cannot cope with it.
It's one small entry. They do more tweeting down there and Facebooking than would be necessary with this, and they don't get paid. And they get paid for doing it on government time. If it should be a $180,000 bid, then announce it. Don't break it up.
Yes,
that's. And then get a friend of yours to be able to put in 10 purchase orders or 15 purchase orders for $149,999, and nobody will know except you and I.